Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the foot squad battles. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Christopher Nkunku plays alongside Denis Zakaria in the centre of midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Sané. Oh, big opportunity. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Picot. Yunus Malí. Ibrahima Kone has it. It did look on for them, but not to be. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Brilliantly blocked. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Ivan Sanchez. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Now, let's see what they can do here. Giving it a try. Just made sure nothing came of that. Gives it a go. Still possibilities. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Yunus Malí. O'Hare with it. Ivan Sanchez. Well, he can be such a magnetic player to watch, Leroy Sané. Stuart, what are you expecting from him in this match?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind. He does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Nkunku, and a fantastic diving save. Short corner it is. Moussa Diaby. Ball's gone. Callum O'Hare. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Daniel Malen. Mbabu. And taken away. He won the ball. Good technique displayed. And a fine cross. Not the best clearance. Well, threat over for now. Daniel Malen. Szoboszlai. Options in the middle. Well, they couldn't keep it. Juncker. Ivan Sanchez. O'Hare with it. Yunus Malí. Sanchez has it. And out of play it goes, alas. Diaby. Well, attacking possibilities. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Yunus Malí. Ibrahima Kone has it. Patient build-up at the moment. Fafa Pico. In position now. And it's a quality pass. Splendid defending. And cleared away. Moussa Diaby. Good bit of pressing. Sané. And possession given away. Ibrahima Kone has it. O'Hare with it. Pride pushing forward with options available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Oh, big chance. Can he find the net? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like. Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Ball played nicely. Callum O'Hare. And options in the centre. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And so it is. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jérôme Roussillon. So Bosloy. Now can they make something happen? Nkunku. Diaby. Roussillon. Nkunku. Terrific block. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Nelson. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
So the corner played into the box. And in the end, no damage done. And he's through here. Good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
A second goal for them here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. But quick thinking defensively. Callum O'Hare. And he's taken it away. And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Pusetto. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, the attack looks promising. And that pass could be troublesome. Chance maybe. The clearance wasn't decisive.
Well, they're creating some good chances now, and that's got these fans making some noise.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And getting across to stop it.
Well, at last, the fans have something to cheer about. It needs a good delivery now.
And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. And I think the threat has been averted. A room to roam on the wing. And let's give credit to the defending. Ivan Sanchez. Not an especially strong challenge. Crossing possibilities. Cuts it back. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And they deal with the threat this time. He got a good palm on it. Great vision from Leroy Sané. And he's in the clear. Sound piece of goalkeeping. ...20 minutes to go. Oh, a lovely ball. Can he convert? And still danger here. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Oh, he looks threatening. Delivered into the area here. Surely! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Let's see about the delivery. No-nonsense clearance. Opportunity here. Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Edmond Tapsoba. Good visualization and execution. It should be. In it goes. Such a complete performance. 4 in front now.
Well, let's take another look. And I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Ivan Sanchez. And a very good challenge. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Chance. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Hudson! Juncker, Ivan Sanchez. Can he play it in? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Moussa Diaby. On the ball, Zakaria. Mbabu. Could play it in. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Retaining possession proving difficult. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.